everybody. Welcome back to another American Truck Simulator episode. Today we've got an 84,000 pound diesel locomotive we're going to go pick up, and we've got to take the ferry across to Mexico and then deliver it there. We're in a Freightliner Classic.
Get ready to turn left.
Detroit Series 60, 735 horsepower.
Turn left.
Even fuller, 18 speed.
Keep right, and then exit right.
We're on version 1.40 of the game. Right. Project NG graphics mods running with a little bit of help from Reshade. Photorealistic settings.
Turn left.
Let's see, do we need fuel? Oh, we got half a tank. We should be able to make it. Take the ferry across. Road gets pretty curvy and hilly, so it'll be interesting. We'll probably be delivering either really late at night or early morning. This is going to be on a European trailer. So it's going to have steer axle, or still steer axle trailer. Yeah.
Make a U-turn.
I think it's this place here, I think.
You have
got a damn water tank sitting over there. Thought about getting an army tank load, but this must not be the right place. What am I picking up? Oh, steam locomotive. What the hell would it be at the farm? A steam tractor? Not a steam locomotive, diesel locomotive. You see a steam tractor there. Don't tell me it already expired. Very, very disappointed if it did. Maybe even a little pissed. And it did disappear. Find us another one here. Want a heavy one, but further though. Plus it's two trailers. What the hell, I'll give it a try. Not at this place, is it? I think so, yeah. It is too. What hell's it at? This might not even be possible. Oh shit, fire, that thing is huge. Or we'll give it a good old college try. But I really wanted a diesel locomotive, but we will give this a try. 84,000 pounds. Go make that turn, we should be alright. Yeah, I don't know. Gonna be iffy. Don't even know if I can make this turn. Can't see anything, so. Should be cleared by now. Can't see nothing. <coughs> 673 miles to go. We gotta drag this thing.
Get ready to turn right.
Took out a lot wider than what I needed to.
Go straight on.
Debating whether get fuel, don't get fuel. £84,000, a lot of weight. Can't go a long ways on half a tank. I think we'll wait. Hopefully we won't regret it.
Get ready to turn right.
Ready to turn right. Right. Turn right. Can we right turn on red in Mexico? I don't know. We'll give it a try. Saving money up, I've been saving it so I could buy another garage. gonna stop moving. I'm gonna glue your ass together. It's got the droopy syndrome. I'm not gonna be dead in that time. It's gonna have to be day. It's 12 now, so let's see what time it is once we get across the ferry. Shit, that's gonna cost us 6 grand right there. Also got Coast to Coast running, Midwest Expansion, and Canada Dreams. I basically got from Canada all the way down to Wild Mexico. Plenty of road to be driven on. Should check the oil before we head it off. Damn. Yeah, be alright. Hopefully. Worst thing happens, the engine lock up. Get in here, little Ford, dude. Run blocker for us. This south town all the way up to the northern Canada, up to the northern territories, far as north as we can get. But it's over 10,000 miles, so that would take some time to drive. I don't know if I could stay here that long. I end up doing is if I do it, I'll make it into like a series, and I'll pick loads up and just go north with them, drop them off. That'll be like one episode, pick another load up, go north more. So we work our way up there. For Christmas. Oh, it's a lane-ins. What the hell was that? Flying up on the side of me. It's too realistic. Had to clip it. Compilation. A-ho drivers. So I think I figured out what steering wheel I'm going to end up getting. It's going to be the Logitech G920 with three pedals. And I'll probably pick up the shifter too to go with it. It'll be like $357. It ain't too bad. It's about what I paid for my first steering wheel I had. It lasted like 14 years, so. Definitely got its use out of it. It's going to take like, I'd say, 3 or 4 days to get here. Wish I could overnight them, but not an option. Oh, the Amazon, boy, I might get them from somewhere else. New Wave, maybe. But, I might just go to the Logitech website and go straight to the store and buy it from them. Do it that way, at least they'll be coming together. If I use Amazon, well, it'll be shipped by one person, the other shipped by another person. And it's just a mess. Yeah. I need to build a bridge. Really, we're going to do 19 mile an hour. Killing me, driver. Killing me. Damn it, driver. Good thing about these loads down here in Mexico, they pay good.
Get ready to turn right. Turn right.
But don't know why. Probably loaded up with drugs. Turn left. Stupid ass GPS.
turn left.
Get ready to turn right, turn left. Make me mind up. What's to go? Guess we just drive straight up on the ferry. Hopefully it don't cost more. $6,000 is what it cost last time when I came across. I didn't have a big load though. Up $6,000 again. 12 hours.
Finding a new route.
Finding a new route. And it's nighttime. And it won't be nighttime for long, so it's 3 a.m., 4, 5, 6, 3 hours. Look at that road. Looks like fucking somebody's intestines or something. All right, we'll go with that.
Turn left and then keep left. Keep left, and then turn left. Turn left.
I'm working on it. People make up their damn mind what they want to do.
Get ready to turn right. Turn right, and then continue straight on. Go straight on.
Fair. I'm gonna keep that other 180 for garage.
Keep right and then exit right. Exit right.
M4, exit right.
Go straight on.
fill me in. Never noticed those bright blinking lights before in the towers.
Right, and then exit right. Exit right.
$25 every mile. Good thing they don't charge it per axle. We'd be screwed. Look at all those people just going around, buying too. That's bullshit. Stop and take a nap a couple hours. Again, I hate buses. In the game, anyway. Well, I think I can hold out and I'll have to take a nap. Got a couple more hours and the sun will be up anyway. Damn E, I don't know what E across out E means. Dim in the cities too, or towns. Talking much, I'm just kind of focusing on the driving right at the moment. Trying to keep the wheels a turning. Series 60. It sounds more like a 3406E cat. Huh. I don't remember what engine I put in. I could have swore it's a Detroit. This ain't no Detroit sound though. It's gotta be the cat. What the fuck is this? Come on, 80 kilometers an hour. Let's pick it up. Damn bulldozer can't weigh that much. Fuel. Yeah, I want to stop and get some. Next chance we get. How the hell am I supposed to pass? Last time it happened, there's an AI truck in front of me and an AI truck trying to pass, and they just got stuck because the other AI wouldn't let them back over. Nobody could pass. Oh shit, or get out the pot, people's gotta go. Not don't. Behind me. piss me off. Fuck you. That's worth that $1,000. Not my fault, don't know how to pass a fucking truck. Total bullshit. Flip it. Okay, speed limit 50. I thought I was speeding, but I'm not. So we're still. By the time that damn sun comes up. I thought this road had more curves and it did it, man. I mean, that wasn't bad at all. All beside the retard that doesn't know how to pass. The map here. Well, the rest of it's pretty much just straight fucking stretch. Been thinking about the other road. Turn, bitch. Damn. Now what? What is up with these people just fucking driving slow for no reason? No sense, I gotta pass them, they're gonna speed up. I'm gonna pass them. 25 mile an hour bullshit's not gonna fly. Don't ask me why I'm driving on the white line, everybody else is. I thought I'd just fit in and do it too. We're on to coffee. Not too bad once we get up speed. Oh shit, I should go gas. little late now. Gomez. 100 more miles. Somebody broke down. Looks like it. Who the hell made those lines? Been drunk. Look at that, I can paint this line. Why he's wobbling back and forth. Oh shit. Come on, race skate up. Burning daylight. Got people doing places to see. I gotta find some music I can fucking play. And I could play like some royalty-free music, but the only problem is they want links to the songs in the description. Shit, I'd have a million links down there. And YouTube doesn't like links in the description. Anything that brings viewers or people away from YouTube doesn't like. Those things will make it your channel lower on the search list. Which is total BS, but hey, makes sense. I'm gonna suck the traffic in and keep it there as much as possible. camper since 2010. Another channel. It's kind of dead though. I haven't uploaded videos in a while too. It's got like 40 or 50,000 subscribers. Got like 4 videos with over 3 million views. I think one's up to almost 6 million views actually. It took to put into it just wasn't paying enough to continue on with it, so.
Keep right, and then exit right.
Wasn't worth the time.
Exit right.
Usually it takes it to edit a video, it takes you 2 or 3 times longer to edit it than what the video is. So I've got a video that's 1 hour long, it's going to take you probably 2 hours to edit it. But you got to rewatch the whole video and cut things out, add things, change things.
Get ready to turn left. Turn left.
I mean, not that it's really super hard to do, but got the right program, it's pretty easy.
Get ready to turn right. Turn right, and then
I use Sony
left.
Vegas Pro to edit my videos and stuff. Which is not cheap, but I think it's like $600 or $700.
Get ready to turn left.
But I made my money back off of it, so it was worth it. Paid for itself. We're almost there, we made it there. I didn't know if we would or not with all those trailers on there, but damn, look at the traffic. Like it could rain. Barely had enough fuel to get here.
You have arrived at your destination.
And we're running out of fuel. Wouldn't that be a bitch? Something that'd probably happen. Miles, 22 hours, 54 minutes, 155.9 gallons of fuel burned, $81,540 earned. We are level 30, divine champion. Don't forget to like, subscribe, comment, share, and we'll see you in the next video. Hope you enjoyed.